Hello, welcome to Geeta's maths class. Today I am going to tell you a trick in maths. This is continuation of our previous tricks related to number of triangles. Today I am going to explain you how to find the number of triangles in a square. If a square is divided into different triangles, how many triangles are there in that given square? How to calculate number of triangles in the given figures? Okay. This is a square. It is divided into four triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many triangles are there in this figure means? This small triangle 1, 2, 3, and this is 4. And one more, this one is 5. And one more, this one is 6. Then this one is 7. This is 8. Okay. Now, suppose a square is divided into 8 triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here if you count, all the smaller triangles are 8. After that you see these two triangles, you can see 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. After that this one 13, this is 14, then this is 15, then this is 16. Are you clear? What did you observe? If a square is divided into four small triangles like this, number of triangles in the given figure is 4 into 2, 8. And if the figure is divided into 8 parts like this, number of triangles in the given figure will be 8 into 2, 16. So that way, little more complicated figure let me give you. And let us try to find out on how to calculate the number of triangles in the given figure. Same figure, just like the previous one. Same figure I gave you, but here what, in order to count the number of triangles, you see in this figure we have done, this is 1, this is 2, but again here it became a square. Here one more, here two. And so you see there are two squares inside. First, if you think that inside square is not there, you will have this square means complete this one. 1, 2, like that, okay. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just like this, number of triangles is 8 into 2, 16. If this line is not there, think that the line is not there, then you will have 16 triangles. Now, take out that outside square. Think that only this one is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So again, when you see this square and within this, if you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 inside smaller triangles, after that you will have 9, 10, 11, 12. After that this bigger than 13, 14, 15, 16, just like this. So total number of triangles in this figure is 16 again here. So total number of triangles in this figure is 32, which you are able to count, calculate very easily and within very short time. And this one will be very much applicable when you give your competitive exams, surely. Yeah, in reasoning exams and maths in maths papers also you are going to get these kind of questions, and this type of trick will be very much helpful to you. I hope you understood, you like the class. If you like the class, please like the video, share the video, and if you have not subscribed the channel, please subscribe. Don't forget to activate the bell icon. Thank you.